Welcome to SPW Internet TV. You're going to see some great wrestling action. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, this is what you've been waiting for.
Yes, I am Rick DeMolo Martel, and you know, I have one advice to you guys. Don't try this at home. You know, we're professionals, and leave it to us. So just watch it and enjoy it.
Up-to-date Steel Town Pro Wrestling action, check out the official SPW website. www.steeltownprowrestling.com gives you access to the latest event information, in-depth show reviews, wrestler profiles, and information on possibly becoming a future SPW superstar. The internet/TV page gives you the ability to watch action-packed SPW videos anytime, such as event previews and Steel Town Pro Wrestling's hit series, SPW Blog TV. And don't forget to check out the merchandise page to get your hands on 8x10 photos of your favorite SPW superstars, event posters, and of course, DVDs. So next time you're online, feed your SPW addiction and check out www.steeltownprowrestling.com.
Wrestling fans, welcome to Steel Town Pro Wrestling. Wrestling fans, we have TJ Brad making his return to doubles again. Well, Rick Matthews is joining me in the broadcast booth. The Big O, welcome. Big O.
Thanks a lot, Wayne. I'm glad to be here for SPW Wrestling. We're in for a great match here tonight for this live internet feed.
Well, Big O, it seems like only yesterday I saw you flying over the top rope of that ring onto a table full of drinks and injuring yourself.
Yeah, you know, I did that, but unfortunately, you know, that's why Big O's not in action right now.
Uh-oh. Well, it looks like we're going to have to get you out of the broadcast booth because the Epic looks awfully angry and wants to take over. Welcome, Epic. Rick Matthews, TJ Brat. They look like they should be a tag team. I can't tell them apart. When you're in the ring, we can tell you apart. Well, that's because normally you're taunting the fans when you're in the ring.
I got a big one.
Okay, well, let's see. What do we have here now? We've got Rick Matthews.
Two ugly bald men.
Two ugly bald men. That could be the Baldies. I think I heard a team called the Baldies before. This could be the new Baldies. Design, Brad. Now, Brad very, very made a reputation in this very building that we're at tonight, the Doubles Fun Club, and banned from this club at one time.
Oh my goodness. Rick Matthews is reeling.
He's reeling, and he's not a fisherman. Now they're just, look, Brad is just taunting us here in the broadcast booth. He's showing off to you, Epic.
That's disgusting. That's disgusting.
That is disgusting. And a submission. Well, we didn't even get a chance to say hello, but it looks like the match is over. Thank you, Epic. Thank you for your help. Of all the commentators I've ever been with, you're certainly happy one of them.
Thank you very much.
Saturday, November 28th, Steel Town Pro Wrestling invades Grumpy's Bar at Altona's Motor Inn, 61 Center Avenue East. You must be over 18 years of age to attend. Tickets are $12. For more information, call 330-1752. Tickets are available at Altona Motor Inn. Show starts at 9 p.m. For more information, check out steeltownprowrestling.ca.
People want to know how Scotty Rave is going to get his next win in SPW. Well, you know what? I'm going to dance around the competition, and the next thing you know, it'll be 1, 2, 3, and oh yeah, it'll be pure ecstasy, baby.
Hey, you. Yeah, you watching this. Have you ever dreamed of being a pro wrestler, manager, referee, or a valet? Or do you want to work behind the scenes in the world of pro wrestling? Well, Steel Town Pro Wrestling has an opportunity for you. The SPW training camp is open and accepting applications. Our ring veterans will teach you everything you need to know about surviving in the business. So get off the couch, pick up the phone, and call 785-8762 or email steeltownprowrestling@gmail.com and we'll find out if you have what it takes to make your dreams come true.
I'm Rocky Agostino and you're watching SPW TV.
Wrestling fans, joining me now, Zach Mercury here in the broadcast booth. Welcome, Zach Mercury.
As always, your pleasure, Wayne Statton, when Zach Mercury hits the announce table.
Well, I don't know about this Chris Dion. I think this guy does not know anything about the rule book.
Well, you know, rules are not Wayne Statton. Apparently, I don't know too much about the guy, but from what I've been hearing in the back, he's won with no problem at all. He's walked through the competition they put in front of him here in Steel Town Pro Wrestling. So I don't think this AJ Singh guy is going to prove any different.
AJ Singh is the pride of Pakistan, and you should know that because he is here representing his country with great honor.
Wayne Statton, everybody knows Pakistan is in civil unrest. Just like AJ Singh in the ring. I don't think he knows what he's gotten himself into against the one Fox, Dion. Beautiful.
Oh, I love that phrase, AJ Singh in the ring. I think that you've got a catchphrase for AJ Singh. AJ Singh in the ring.
Hey, if I can, something works for the kid there, you know, he can feel free to have that one.
Okay, now what do you think of this physique on Chris Dion? Now that is not a professional wrestler's physique.
Coming from you, Wayne Statton, and what you've seen through all the River City Wrestling Days AWA, I'm very surprised at your comments about the physique of Mr. Cocky Chris Dion. Apparently he doesn't have to rely on a physique to get himself successful here in Steel Town Pro.
Well, I thought maybe you could take him under your wing. Maybe you could take him to the gym and build some muscle.
Hey, do I look like someone that has the time to do that? I'm worried about my career and my career only, Wayne Statton. Come on now.
You are going to be wrestling later tonight. What do you think your chances are later tonight in this match?
You know, all I've heard about is this six-way match that's going on. Be a part of the title tournament here in Steel Town Pro. Oh, I know. Oh,
the match is over. We didn't even get started, and the match is over.
Didn't I say that?
And Cocky Chris Dion.
So victorious.
Okay.
If you want the update, go to steeltownprowrestling.com. You'll find all about Zach Murphy and his quest.
There you've got it, wrestling fan, Zach Mercury. Read about him, steeltownprowrestling.com.
If you want to dance the night away, look no further. Gringo Ringo's Katina and Dance Club is the place for you. Located at 219 Manitoba Avenue in Selkirk, there's always something happening at Gringo Ringo's. Sunday and Monday, happy hour all day and all night. Tuesday is karaoke, Wednesday is wing and jam, Thursday ladies' night, Friday and Saturday, the blitz between 8 and 10. Gringo Ringles, the official after-party host for Steel Town Pro Wrestling.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another action-packed event at SPW. We've got AJ Sanchez versus Dirty Doug Irwin. And Sanchez right away trying to get the crowd behind him. And this gives me a chance to introduce my partner here, La Sombra. It's good to have you here on color commentary, big man.
Sí, mucho gusto, vos también. Otra vez, it's always good to be here with you. Gonna see a good match here. AJ throwing a big boot on Irwin. Oh, I think it's gonna set him up.
Now, I gotta ask you, you know AJ very well. You guys have been friends for years. What's this man like in the back? We got a pin,
well, if
two,
you see,
three.
If you see that 1, 2, 3 count, you see that AJ Sanchez is one of the most powerful men that we have here at SPW.
I'm Shad Extreme, and I don't do drugs, and you shouldn't either too.